my name is Tavis Kelly, and welcome to another segment of the Assassin's Creed Revelations. Oh, God, I can't even talk.
Ah. A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I am not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Şehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers.
Topkapı.
Walk right in.
I will find the disguise and meet you there.
Beat Yusuf to the palace.
Just
from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
Why did you have to attack them? Oh, you gotta knock out 9 minstrels?
Yep.
Where's the third? Oh, you gotta throw them in the hay.
Janissaries. More Janissaries. Six. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's play this nice. Nice and easy. Oh, jeez.
They're on the other side of the wall.
Yeah. Oh, God, it's a deeper red. Shit, it's a red on top of red.
Find thy wounds, noble senor. Let their mercy not in vain. You have our hearts and sometimes...
Shut up! You two! And you! Red. What's funnier is that these assassins here are dressed in different colors, just like how they're going to be in Unity. Oh, God.
I look ridiculous. I feel ridiculous.
It's too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
This is the deal. You mark the targets, and we will take them out.
You, know how to play that thing? I learned a few chords when I was young. When were you ever young?
Ooh! You're an asshole, sir. You guys should hear the songs he plays. But God, Ezio looks ridiculous.
This courtyard is closed to the public.
Look at his legs. Turn around and tiny.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
Fair Lucrezia could not sate her appetite.
You sound like a dying cat.
But I suspect she would be fine with two or three.
What
more
is this? Bear Batson!
The things I do to save the world surprise me time to time.
What are you doing?
Like learning how to play the lute and making these ones rhyme.
Go in and bother the guests with that noise.
A minstrel's song, I've heard them say, brings maidens by the score. But luck deserts me when I play. They hasten to the door. To judge a lady's character, note well her company. If you should wish to seem a sage, come spend the night with me. Oh, the beauties of Firenze can melt a heart you see. Beware the girls of Roma, lest fire you wish to be. I'm dressed up like a jester. I act the fool and mime. All the actions of those I curse and run down all the time. Cesare, oh Cesare, a man of great depravity, believed himself immortal till he had a date with gravity. I can't believe I stand here and seeing my time I waste. But you who sit and smile at me sincerely have no taste. Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he was a man of vices. And once he gained the Holy See, he raised his vices.
All of his songs were based on his life experiences, especially the one about Cesare.
Follow me.
Costantinie, I beg you, let Byzantium endure. Constantine's corpse would...
Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed. The Sultan's favorite son. He is grooming himself for the Sultan.
Shehzade.
As we speak.
Sharafe.
Shehzade.
Zalan is up.
Come. We have more Byzantines to find. Thank you for coming.
Venezia's grim doge, a fierce and evil man, was just a trifle red of face when I was his plan.
Thank you for coming.
There once was a man named Duccio, a rat with lecher's taste.
Give your family
whenever he would show himself, my feast would find his face.
See how far that went.
No one understands my plight, the life of a musician, singing for impatient men. Romagna's Iron Lady, a rose of tempered steel, could raise the ardor of a
queen. Oh, that's female.
Teach a stone.
Killer I end up finding.
Young Cesare, I heard him say, could not be killed by man. So I tossed him through the air to see where he might land. In Italiano, you understand no word. But my Greek is non-existent and my Turkish is absurd. While traveling through for Lee, I took her at her leisure. She said it's strictly business. Such business was my pleasure. Sing in praise of children, I will croon in praise of dames. I will chant in praise of mighty men when I recall their names. I am a tactless minstrel, I sing off key for coins. If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins. Vierio, Vieri, yes, he of Nazi fame was just as mad as his
wife. I'm still trying to find the there.
Coins. If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins.
It is wonderful to see you again.
While traveling through for Lee.
Shit, how the hell did I fail that one? God, he looks ridiculous. I'm glad he only wears this once.
No one understands my plight, the life of a musician, singing for impatient men.
We should speak soon.
Would you like to sing a note?
Yes, please.
Of Firenze, can melt a heart you see. Beware
such an
the
exotic
girls
sound.
Of Roma, lest fire you wish to see.
Well done, thank you.
Fair Lucrezia could not sate her appetite for lovers. But I suspect
okay,
she
got
would
all
be fine with two.
Whew.
Suicaccia, Suicaccia! Clear the courtyard! Cesare Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
It is a relief to see you again, mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers.
No, the...
I
sat there and my cousin too get mad at
you, Auditore.
Cesadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain, soldier?
Tarek Valete. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tarek to the divan.
Bashar Stanesh, Cesadem.
Tarek Valete is a captain in the Janissary Corps. The Sultan's elite soldier.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
His face looks familiar. The Sultan's.
Giselle, meet
or
me when you are ready.
Son.
Prince.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Princey Prince there. Okay.
Might be the face, might be the nose. I don't know which it is. It's familiar. Ah. I gotta get a cross. In the words of the great doctor from iRobot, that detective is the right question.
We just saved yourself a nasty fall.
I didn't even know that thing was there. Knives. Double red territory.
And why do you have to get across here?
Because I gotta meet the prince.
Why would he have you go through all this?
Well, I would imagine he doesn't believe in the fact that I can get through normally, so I gotta find another way. So I don't think he... I don't know.
I have arranged a meeting with
Tariq Berlatin. That's not what he's thinking.
The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Now I gotta get my ass up there without being detected. Isn't that fabulous? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, there was another thing I forgot to tell Rudy. I traded in that Battle of Z game.
Oops.
Oh well, next time he invites me, I'll just tell him, dude, I got rid of that. It got old. Yeah, to all of you who don't know, I did actually make a video on the Battle of Z.
Heed my nephew, Tariq.
Just...
Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendi. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evidence. That word, effendim, seems to be thrown about in so many different ways.
Patience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allah emanet olun.
Tariq Bey, a word.
What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done so to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
No.
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You're weak, Ahmed.
I believe this is the youngest brother.
In times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi.
It's usually the oldest.
Fraternity in the
company. The other one's out somewhere.
You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed.
So there's three brothers.
No, there's just him, this guy's brother, and then Suleiman. Suleiman's father is his brother.
Oh, okay. So that's the nephew that left.
Yeah, the nephew left.
Okay, I get you now.
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries.
It's always good to have the assassins on your side.
In and around the bazaar.
You know?
I'll start there when I can.
Because it's like, dude, you didn't say that, you said this. No, I said this.
No, you said this.
He looks around for like who he's whistling. He looks back and he's like, whoa, who the fuck are you? It's like,
ciao, I'm Ezio. Who? I'm Italian. Ah, fuck!
No, he probably just has to say his name. It's like,
I have made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named
investigating
some wayward Janissaries.
Not exactly my name,
maybe,
but yes.
With the Templars.
That is me. That is mostly the name of people who feel guilty who say my name.
Meanwhile, the Venetian Sofia Sarkar continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman. Full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
Well, that's a good law.
Well, that's what he believes. It's not exactly a law.
But you know what I'm saying? That's a good law. It's a good as a life thing.
It's a good moral to follow by.
Yeah. You have stolen my book. No. Give my book back.
Your book.
Yes, my book. Thank you. We are now on
sequence 5. So I'm supposed to follow Tariq, which I may as well do. Oh, this.
Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I'm not married.
Ah, you're better off. Come, feel it.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rods just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man, but...
An arrogant man,
you
but...
You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this! My final offer!
Akshas,
I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancha. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 aksha. We part as friends.
It's like, for the love of God, will you please, please take my rugs, please, my wife will beat me again if I come home with no money.
You know what he was implying with the whole wife thing?
I know, that's why I kind of added that, my wife will beat me if I don't come home with money. She constantly spends it on shoes and turbans. Please, take, buy, please. I don't know. Okay, anyway. I need to distract two guards with bombs.
Cherry bombs.
Cherry bombs, Petra. I don't know what ones I'm...
After the opening cutscene, look to a nearby chest that acquires cherry bombs.
Oh shit. Must have hit the wrong button. Must have hit the no button. Now the guy's wearing something else! Hey, it's a different dude!
Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I'm not married.
You see this?
Okay, and we have this recording! That's what's even better.
What the?
You sold well today.
I have not sold a thing.
Same voice, but it's a different person!
I'm sorry,
his face isn't plump!
Yeah, the heavier dude made it funnier.
He's around here somewhere.
You know?
Man, but you insult me, sir. I cannot take less than 200 lakhs for this.
I like their face guards, though.
When I find him, I will ask
him. It is actually pretty cool.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabanche. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 Akcha. And we part as friends.
My answer's no!
Fuck.
Asshole!
Yes.
Okay, so. Right, what the hell am I. What am I pressing? Alright, what do I got?
Loot chest.
Oh, I got that. Okay, so what's this loot chest supposed to give me? Yeah, fine. Well, at least I get 4. May as well equip these now.
You will need those for a full sync requirement. Unlock to a green.
I just have to distract 2 guards, right?
Into the green search zone, further south, head left.
I already know where to go. Follow the shadow.
If he's not immediately revealed, use your eagle. Take cover behind a pillar, then follow him when he departs. Transfer from something to mobile blend to track him seamlessly until you reach a checkpoint. When the brief cinematic ends, either hide in a nearby hay cart or retreat along the back corridor. You arrive.
Hi, asshole! I'm staring at you through these ladies! And you're not suspected! Look how fucking close I am! Seriously!
You have to maintain distance.
I know, but it's not like I'm that fucking close. It's still funny as hell, though. Shit. Okay. Now it's gonna be a little more complicated. This. Oh, hi. Don't you fucking move.
Yeah, just blend in with those people.
I hear a beautiful voice out of them.
That's one.
Get over. Okay.
Okay, you got a hot jump. I would jump in the hay tower. It's the closest thing. The finest.
By how many am I expecting?
Business here, you do not belong. Lead the way.
I must leave to meet my caravan at dawn. I will be gone most of the week on this job.
No loitering.
Okay.
Trail him until you reach another Pepsi.
Hey.
He just dropped his box. I like how your whistle got all raspy.
Okay, so these are the 2 guards I gotta distract.
This is an important meeting. Make sure I am not being followed.
Yes, us Jafar lookalikes will make sure you are not followed. Uh-oh. Shit.
What?
Hang on. Let me get that. do.
Cold bomb.
No, it's that cherry bomb. Oh! Please keep going. Please keep going. Please, please, for the love of God, keep going!
Oh, okay. Just jump in with those people and like. Two at a time, sometimes three. You know, if you got a large group going that way now.
Watch, they go the opposite way. Damn it!
You've been stuck.
Hey! Hi!
Shit!
Okay, I still got sight of him. Gypsies!
Woohoo!
Yeah! Oh!
Girls!
Ew! Ah! Jeez!
Hey!
You say nothing!
And if you noticed, all four of those girls have purple on.
Yeah, when it's not camouflaged right now. What?!
The fuck you looking at?
What are you looking at, bitch? These are my pit bitches! Fuck you!
The girls are just like, la 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 la.
Yeah, you're gonna... Oh, jeez. Oh, they're being distracted. Kinda.
Lost, like, two girls.
Yeah, this happens a lot. Come on! Yeah, and then once we get far away enough, then these two are gonna end up leaving. Oh, jeez. You see nothing but a man with two hoes. I'm sorry, that's disrespectful to the gypsies.
You see nothing but a man and two mystics.
Hi, buddy!
I like how she moves to stand in front of you. You know? Checkpoint beach.
Hey!
I will be back tomorrow. If you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself.
You better jump in that haystack.
Lead the way!
Whoa! Asshole!
Jump in the haystack!
Whoop!
Saw nothing? Oh shit.
Ow! Wait! BUSH! What?
It didn't work.
Yay!
Not work.
Die! You dick!
Now I'm jumping the haystack. Or run down there and get slay at him before you lose it.
Oh!
Oh shit, you got two more guards.
Do. Oh, really? Like, you know what? Fine! It's one! You know what? Fuck it. What the fuck?!
He used a flash bomb! He's like, fuck this shit!
All we got was the flash from it in the background. I was like, what the
heck? I'm out!
It's like, No! You don't see me! You don't see me! No, you don't follow. What the?
Dude! Keep walking.
Oh!
What?
I didn't realize he was still seeing me. But, seriously, that was fine. It's like,
what did that do? What the fuck? Dude, are you trying to copy the...
What was funny, the best part about this was just, as we were walking away, I was trying to stab the guy. It's like, okay, fuck it, I'm not going to bother. Bang! It's like, really? What the fuck? Okay, so... That's done. Wow!
Oh shit!
I don't know what to make of what just happened. That was funny.
It idea was all fighting up and everything, and then he just goes BOOM! It's like,
the fuck just happened?
Yeah! And you just see him run past the other dude and then like jump off the ledge. It's like,
bye, bitch!
It's like, ha ha! And then we see the other freaking young kids mocking him. It's like, dudes! What the fuck are you doing? Bye!
Which way does he fog?
Really? Yay! Oh, my knee!
Not the contortionist, will you please pick my putty up?
Why do I think I know that one?
Ah!
Back to the rounds. Get!
You want me down? You want me down? Fuck you!
Ow! He's hidden! Nobody sees a thing.
He's taking a nap!
Yeah!
Ah!
Oh, that had to hurt.
Aww.
That was the one time you were playing, and out of nowhere, he just like jumps into fucking.
It was in Brotherhood. I think we were doing the Da Vinci Disappearance.
Yeah.
And I go and freaking summon my my assassins, and next thing you know, the guard comes up to the freaking haymow. I was like, hi! Pulls it right. It's like, really?
I am closing in on two more.
Oh, no. It wasn't that. It was, I had just gotten into the hay bale. I summoned my assassins, and the guys just got killed before they could do
He got like a foot, like 3 feet to the hay bale. And all you see is
an assassin come up and
and like runs off. It's like,
it was a hair, and the hairline between Diddy synchronization was so fine, you couldn't trace it with any type of scanner.
You would have to look at a huge fucking microscope to see the
I do not keep much here, but this time they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money or took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
My eyes are golden. Stare into my golden possessed eyes.
By the aqueduct,
The apple has shown me a great many things. I can show you some things too. Seal the painting without the merchant spotting you. Fuck!
Didn't we have this problem before with the other paintings?
Yeah, except
we had to mark them.
Yeah. Except I think those were a little bit easier to do. When I first had to do it, holy shit, I had a hard time.
But you know what I'm saying? It was like a pain in the ass.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, total pain in the ass. I believe it. Okay, did I just miss the entrance to the damn thing?
Nowhere near the damn entrance. You're heading the right direction, and then you, like, stopped.
Okay, now we're in the damn place. This is where I want to go. I gotta steal this damn thing without the merchant knowing.
Where is it, Landro? Confess!
So that's
I have done nothing.
I do not need to.
Hi!
I know until you talk.
I found that painting.
I kick you!
I mean, someone gave it to me.
Get your story straight before you lie to my face.
Tell me!
He has much better things to do than answer your prayers.
Tell me! Okay, let's talk!
I do not care how you got the painting. Just tell me where it is.
I sold it to a merchant in the bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time, find a nicer way to be a canalia.
Asshole.
Find a nicer way to be an asshole.
Find a nicer way to feed yourself, asshole.
No, it said find another way to be an asshole. A nicer way to be one. Since he was an asshole for stealing the painting just to feed himself. That's the guy I gotta talk to.
I have a painting for sale.
Isn't that the same drunk guy?
A luminous portrait. You see how lifelike she looks? Her beauty shines through.
How'd you fail?
Because I was supposed to steal the painting by any means. I guess he accidentally hit the wrong button.
You bought it instead of stealing it.
Oh, fuck, I have the damn money.
Yeah, but that's not the assassin way.
Yeah, well... it's my way, damn it.
Well, fuck your way. Get it! Get it! Go ahead!
It's tempting. Because, Jeez.
Not like anything bad's gonna happen.
Bullshit.
Bulls do shit.
Okay.
It's like no skin.
Hood on. Mask on. Okay, your mask is on. Your mask is on. Same with you. Mask on! People should not know your face. No one needs to know your face. Okay, let's get this going now.
Half of them they just do it by themselves.
Yeah.
Depending on the difficulty, anyway.
Wow. That probably would have been better with the tens.
There you go.
Well, I guess it wouldn't hurt to help. Yeah, I get one lonely one all to myself. Whee! Hi!
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear.
Damn.
Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia, when I can.
She's a grave robber. No, because she's getting hit on by an old man who's like 1 foot in the grave already. Some people rob the cradle, this one's robbing the grave! Okay. We're gonna call this video good, and we'll pick it up when we continue the story. I think what I'm gonna do is that getting the keys, I'll do off screen, but doing the keys and doing the story of the keys, I will do on screen. So, thank you all for watching. Click any of the videos off on the right that I have done so you can watch. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!